Typically, a storage replication-based DR solution can be categorized as a pilot light. The easiest way of implementing it on AWS is by leveraging the power of AWS Elastic Disaster Recovery, or DRS. DRS works by replicating from a local data center into AWS. An agent is installed in the operating system of your source servers. This agent connects to your replication server in the destination VPC replication subnet and executes a full sync of the disk detected in the server using continuous block level replication. The replication instance stores a copy of the data as EBS volumes in the replication VPC. DR instances are launched in a separate recovery subnet. Now, let's modify this architecture to design a multi-region deployment in AWS. The replication and recovery subnets configuration are kept the same. However, your source servers are now hosted in AWS in region A, while your DR destination is region B. A requirement is connectivity between the source VPC and the destination VPC. You can do it via AWS Transit Gateway or VPC Peering.